Even if all fossil fuel emissions went away today, the only way we hit our global climate targets is by addressing food and agriculture. Today, agriculture accounts for a third of all global emissions. Animal agriculture alone, including the crops and pastures to feed those animals, accounts for 20% of all emissions. And if we keep producing meat in the same ways, those emissions will continue to grow. Global demand for meat is projected to double by 2050. A solution? Change how meat is made. Alternative proteins, meat made from plants or cultivated from animal cells, can deliver the same foods we love with an added bonus. They can slash emissions by up to 92%, especially when produced with renewable energy. If we want to stay below 1.5 degrees Celsius of warming, reimagining meat is a key piece of that climate puzzle. Can you see it now? Let's solve it together.